Hello everyone, in this short video I'm going to show you how to create your personal Photopea account. It's going to allow you to sync all your preferences and presets like brushes, patterns, fonts, etc. You can also access the P drive, which provides 500 megabytes of cloud storage absolutely for free. To start, in the menu bar, click on the red account button. A small window will appear. Here you can see the two available account types. The free plan allows access to all features, but the cloud storage is limited to only 500 megabytes, and there are ads shown on the right. The premium plan upgrades cloud storage space, has no ads, and costs $5 for 1 month period. So to open the account, simply click on the red login button. You can use any of these services to sign up. For this example, I will use my Google account. Simply enter the email and the password as you normally would. And approve using your phone if you have two-step authentication enabled. Once you're logged in, on the left side, if you click on B drive, you can see the files you uploaded previously. When the first time you log in, the drive should be empty and you won't see anything. That is pretty much for this video. I hope you learned something useful. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.